Thank you. Ideas. The first lyric I actually sang was, "Seems like we open the door to the earth and its song. Seems like we open the door to the earth and its song. The earth mother has a beautiful song. It surrounds us every day. It's amazing the music that comes from earth mother through all these people that work and play.
Forget the making of the perfect life. That is.
time. 69. I think I had a good time. Jamaica. I think I had a good time. I saw Bob Marley. Thank you. the word. The word is love. Singing and lyrics pop out, and I started thinking, what am I singing about here? So most of it's about infinity, and the soul is forever, you know? The soul is forever. And so we are infinite beings, as it happens. And this song is about that, you know? And we actually create pictures every day, create all these pictures all the time. Some of them you don't like, so the idea will just change the channel, you know? It's true, you have that choice, you see? And that's what the song is about, you know? So, infinite mirage. Thank you. dream comes alive. How are we supposed to mesmerize this manic state of mind? But we are the one. Yes, we are the one. Infinity. is a time to hear the beep beep. Yeah. It's the sun and moon that keeps us together. Sun and moon that keeps us together. Sun and moon that keeps us together. Sun and moon that keeps us together.
Good evening. Good evening. Very happy to be back in Boston. And close to the Berklee School of Music. Quite a famous school in the world. And I like to say that, of course, terrible events happen anywhere in the world. They happened in Paris yesterday. They happened in Boston before, in New York before. So, of course, I'm affected by it, but music is the most important at this point, first of all. Yes. Every night for me, it's really a great pleasure to be on stage with the great John Anderson. And this great band.
Yes.
And music. Yes. Sort of emotion through music, and music right now is the most important element for us as musicians to carry unity, harmony to the world. We're going to play part one and two of this week called Enigmatic Ocean. Redford Griffin on drums. On keyboards, Wally Minko. On bass, Keith Jones. On guitar, Jenny Glazer.
Glazer went to school here,
didn't
he?
Oh, yeah!
We don't play hooky in America. Oh, it doesn't matter. Did I say that? No, we play hooky in England. You don't go to school. Same thing. Oh, come on. It's okay. My son Damien likes writing music. He's always writing music and always has it. I wonder where he gets it from. Anyway, he sent me this song. He'd been working this music with his cousin Sean. And so I wrote a song on top of it and some ideas. And when we were up in Aspen a year ago, we put a show together. It took us a couple of weeks to put a show together. And we recorded two nights. And the second night, thank God, was okay. And that's what the album is all about. And here we are a year and a bit later performing the music. And this is the song that we actually did that night. And it's a song called I See You, Messenger. Thank you. song and then have a break and go lie down. That's enough, you know? I was writing to someone today, actually. On the internet, the idea, we're all connected through the internet so much all over the world, this oneness of being, you know? There is a new world. It's a new world, a very powerful world. An incredible world is coming. It truly is. It's just a difficult birth. It takes time. But it truly is coming, a new world.
We'll be right back.
lights up over here so I can see you guys. How you doing? Oh, yeah, I spilled some paint on it.
How was your nap?
Dawn of light lying between the silence of soul sources, chased with fusions of wonder, and moments hardly seen forgotten. Covering pastures of chance dancing leaves cast spells of challenge. Amused but healing thought, we fled from the sea. Oh,
nice.
Yes.
Says, what do you want? Well, I'm looking for my brother. And the barman says, well, what does he look like? There was a moment, actually, Jean-Luc comes from Paris, Texas. He wrote this piece of music called New Country. Gonna stop until I see it all. see me winning, that's because I am believing. Always to the tune of wonder, that's why we are under heaven's door. Never gonna take what I have for granted, never gonna let the small stuff get me down. Never believe what you can't consider, always know that you're standing on sacred ground. See me winning, that's because I am believing. Always to the tune of wonder, that's why we are under heaven's door. To see your trace I've begged to leave to hear your wondrous stories. Beg to hear your wondrous stories. Love, love. He spoke of lands not far, no lands they were in his mind. His time, in no time at all, he took me to the gate. In haste, I quickly checked the time. If I was late, I had to leave to hear your wondrous stories.
Thank you.
And it became a reminiscence of the song, because I started singing to my ears around John Wick's wonderful music. So here we go. Reminiscence of the song.
Thank you.
However, it is true that some Celtic origins. So maybe this is the reason. Yeah. Why not? I heard it was written while I was living in Los Angeles, so I'm not sure how Celtic that is. Anyway, it was for an album called Mystical Adventures, and the piece is called Jesus.
Thank you.
Being a great bass player. I spent 35 years of my life with Chris, and it was just an amazing experience. We climbed so many musical mountains together, and when I found out that he was really sick, I got in touch with him and emailed him about how without him I wouldn't be doing what I'm doing, so I was so grateful and thankful for his life and let him remember that, and he won't like the same, that we were musical brothers. And He's laughing now. Every time I think about him, he's laughing about something. So I'm going to dedicate this song and this next piece of music to Christopher Squire. I used to call him Christopher Robin. Agree. Between the picture You and I climb.
Thank you.
thank Jean-Luc Ponty. Soon the light starts to shine.